matchup. Come on, I'm getting anxious. Let's get it going. For years, Edie Rutherford has been a highlight of the WWE schedule. And reactions like this are one of the reasons why.
Hello, everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? We're starting things off strong tonight.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
She has some reason to be concerned here, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here. Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Section. Starting to stammer here. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
Yeah, but I still see that look of motivation in her eyes, Michael.
She's been through a lot so far in this match, Cole. But if I know her, her pride isn't gonna let her give up. She's just that type of competitor.
Nia Jax is measuring her.
What's going on?
business is about to pick up. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Uh-oh, Asuka is looking to end it.
Wait a minute, she's going for it again.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
Oh, quite a combination here. Look at that. Oh, wait a minute, Cole. Look at this.
Incredible submission move. Locking it in, locking in that submission.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this. Unless she's the one to blame.